Welcome back to another video. Let's visit these wonderful animals together. Don't forget to share the video this time. The rock ptarmigan is a medium-sized game bird in the grouse family. It is known simply as the ptarmigan in the UK and in Canada, where it is the official bird for the territory of Nunavut and the official game bird for the province of Newfoundland and Labrador. In Japan, it is known as the reich, which means thunder bird. It is the official bird of Gifu, Nagano, and Toyama prefectures, and is a protected species nationwide. Unlike many Arctic inhabiting bird species, ptarmigan do not gain substantial mass to hibernate over winter. It is seasonally camouflaged. Its feathers molt from white in winter to brown in spring or summer. The breeding male has grayish upper parts with white wings and underparts. In winter, its plumage becomes completely white except for the black outer tail feathers and eye line. It can be distinguished from the winter willow ptarmigan by habitat and markings. The rock ptarmigan prefers higher elevations and more barren habitat. It also has a slender bill and a black eye stripe, which is absent in the willow ptarmigan. Male rock ptarmigans emit a repertoire of guttural snores and rattles, most often directed to other males during breeding season. On open leks, single or multiple males also carry out displays on the ground and in the air to assert their territory, including chasing other males on the wing. Now, let us listen to its call. Beautiful, isn't it? Food sources can vary tremendously depending on the region of their distribution. In Alaska, rock ptarmigans consume aspen buds, dwarf birch, and willow buds and catkins as a staple winter diet. They transition their diets over to crowberries and vaccinium shrubs during the spring. Apart from the red-eye combs, male rock ptarmigans have no distinct plumage that are more typical for other grouse in temperate regions. Studies on other grouses have shown that much variation in comb size and color exists between the species, and that the comb is used in courtship display and aggressive interactions between males. Many studies have shown that there is a strong correlation between the comb size and the level of testosterone in males. One report from 1981 showed that the amount of testosterone is correlated to aggressiveness against other males. It was nice to see you till the end. We will catch pretty soon. Take care.